getting ready to give it a shot for the first time. I've got it in loiter mode, as you can tell, not touching the anything. And it's doing pretty good. Very little breeze out here this evening. Now, not getting a whole lot of deviation. And this, by the way, is its maiden flight. And as you can tell by the lack of sound, those Simon K's are working really well, because they're nice and quiet. But this is something I'd never do with the multi-wheel, is turn the loiter on this low to the ground. But it seems to be working pretty good with the ready to flyer. But and hopefully I'm getting good telemetry back to the laptop. But let me close this out and fly a little bit.